And it's probably a good time to talk about traction control, because I know that everyone won't be taking the highway. Some people might be using back roads. So use your traction control. It's standard in most cars, and it only activates when needed, and it helps your wheels from spinning on roads that are snowy, icy, or wet, and you definitely will be experiencing that this morning. You should always keep it on, except in two situations. One, if you're stuck in deep snow, turning off traction control will help you when rocking the car back and forth to break free. And when you're using tire chains, you know, hopefully neither of those situations happened to you today, but it's good information to know.
Snow rates of 1 inch to 2 an hour in some places, and that just gets really challenging. That compacts really quickly. It's going to be a little slick out there for motorists, so we just want them to do their part. If they don't have to be out there, that helps us a lot. If they do, slow down and keep a lot of distance between yourself and other drivers.
Again, one last look out at the highway. It's in pretty good shape, but definitely, again, that reminder for your windshield wipers to be on this morning, and just to not rush, slow down, make sure you plan ahead, maybe add 15 to 20 minutes to your trip today if you're going into work, and just make sure you stay safe out there, guys.